baby.
Hey, Papa, can you move up the side a little bit?
Wow. Look at you. Hi. Oh, my goodness. You look incredible. Like a dream.
Somebody already made me cry like 2 times.
My turn. Oh, wow. Look at you. Gorgeous. I, Tony, promise you, Lindsay,
that I will cherish you all of my life.
That I will cherish you all of my life.
I will seek to meet your emotional.
I will seek to meet your emotional.
Physical. And spiritual needs in every way possible. I will be faithful to you above all others. I will seek to demonstrate. The love of Christ to you. All I have or ever hope to have. I give to you as my life partner. I receive you as my mate. A special gift from God. I promise to keep. This promise of love to you. For as long as we both shall live.
I, Lindsay, promise you, Tony,
that I will cherish you all my life. I will seek to meet your emotional. Physical. And spiritual needs in every way possible. I will be faithful to you above all others. I will seek to demonstrate. The love of Christ to you. All I have or ever hope to have.
all I have or ever hoped to have.
I give to you as my life partner.
I give to you as my life partner.
I receive you as my mate.
I receive you as my mate.
A special gift from God.
A special gift from God.
I promise to keep.
I promise to keep.
This promise of love to you.
This promise of love to you.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
So the best I can say to you is I'm not going to wish you good luck. You don't need luck. You have each other. I wish you all the happiness in the world. And thank you for having me here tonight to speak. And I got to go catch my breath. Thank you all very much.
To be honest, I've never seen him more content with his present day. I've never seen him more comfortable in his own skin, and never seen him so excited about what the future is going to bring. Lindsay, welcome to the family. Thank you for providing that opportunity for Tony. Congratulations to you both. And I hope you will all join in raising a glass at this time. Here's to Tony and Lindsay, as we say in the martial arts world, Bon Natale.
It is my privilege to pronounce you husband and wife. Tony, you may kiss your bride.